I can't wait to see this one when it dries. Ooh, those colors. Amazing.